stranded dead.
Water betrayed us. He believes we are too weak. He'll kill us all and control our spirits. Mongol's hand clasped a scroll outlining the path of Sukhbatar's army. The ghosts set out in pursuit.
Appreciate it.
Followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. The ghosts sensed the power of countless Oni ahead, all joined together to defeat them.
puddles of blood, dark and cool, white snow, leading to the village.
Never saw it coming.
The bodies of the dead Mongols bore the insignia of Sugubatar. The ghosts were on the right track. Ghosts sought a challenge, and a challenge they received. disciples of Io lurked nearby, and the scent of blood hung thick in the air. Building cloaked in fog.
Your true ally.
Fog around the large building slowly dissipated.
Watch out! Disciple!
You're a worthy ally.
From the homes on the hill, screams pierced the air. Spirits vanquished, the fog faded away. Ready.
Oh.
me. And the ghosts reap their rewards. Chant wafted from the nearby docks, obscured deep in the fog. Fog around the docks floated slowly down the river. Suddenly, Sukbatar's voice boomed throughout the village.
Come, ghosts.
heavy footfalls approached. The ghosts readied themselves for battle. Sukubatar's dreadful warriors had covered his escape. The ghosts moved on from the decimated village, knowing Mor would suffer the same fate if Sukubatar wasn't found and defeated.